mentioned just a minute ago that where did the money go? My understanding is that the Democrats passed a second stimulus bill, but Republicans blocked it. How do you answer that?
That's a lie.
Did they block it, or did they want a certain amount of money and things going towards, you know, basically the people in America? You know, there was a lot of other issues written in the stimulus bill, and really the stimulus bill should be those that were affected by the coronavirus pandemic, no?
Well, yes, but they blocked the bill.
No, they didn't.
Maybe they should get with the program and realize in your party that people are needing the money right now and get off their high horse.
Democrats.
I think
so. Here's my question.
Is there anything that you take issue with or that you find racist in what Trump has done in his life before or after the presidency?
No, I don't. I find that President Trump has shown nothing but, you know, the opposite of racism. You know, each year, HBCUs had to go to Congress to ask for money. You know who made that permanent so they don't have to ask each year? That would be President Trump. You know who tackled prison reform and criminal justice? The first step back, that would be President Trump. You know who's investing $75 billion into opportunity zones in cities that were neglected by Democrats? That would be President Trump. So I would say, and I know Sonny has said this before when Alexandria Ocasio-Cortez was on the show, you know, let's look at policy over personality. And from what I could tell, the president's been doing a great job, especially for the black community.
Come on, Kim. Excuse me, I have to say something to you.
Got him.
He told Bob Woodward that it was a very serious issue, and it's airborne, and that it was terrible. And then he went out and told the American people, don't wear masks, it's all going to go away. You have to put some blame on your president. I'm sorry. You're putting it on something extraneous here. Talk to the point, please.
Is this Joy speaking?
The
same
lies.
Joy? The same
yes.
Joy that
yes.
paraded around in blackface not too long ago? Come on, Joy, I don't think you should be
That's
asking these
true.
Questions. I am
excuse
an African American.
Excuse me, the black community had my back. They know that
the black community
was not blackface,
has my back.
That was an homage. Oh, please,
the black
just
community has
the
my back.
The black community
well.
Has your back? The black
yes.
community has
yes,
your back.
They do. Sonny,
the black
yes.
community
well,
did
Sonny
not vote
them.
For you.
Well,
the black
you
community
know what?
Did not vote for you. What
it
planet
was
are you living
election,
on?
Sonny,
Triggered.
Can I speak?
What
Triggered.
Planet
Triggered.
Are during, you living on?
It was during a special
wow.
election while we were exactly still under lockdown and
wow.
I could not
wow.
talk
wow.
to people. Can I speak or are you just going
to
scream over me?
This becomes a big... Listen, Kim, good luck to you. Thanks to Kim Clark.
That was very immature, but thank you for having me.
Wow, man. I mean, these women just cannot handle a black woman who doesn't comport to their ideological bubble, their idea of what a black woman should believe in. Oh no, she must be a race traitor. Let's mock her and tear her down because she's not a communist. And let's not forget that Joy Behr was yet another left-winger in the media who had all kinds of praise for Fidel Castro's re-education camp reading program. Now we're going to get right into mocking the spew. But first, give me just a minute to tell you about this special offer for my subscribers from this episode's sponsor, My Patriot Supply. When you see what's going on in our country right now, there's plenty to be concerned about. Social unrest is making life very uncomfortable, and it could quickly get worse. These are realistic dangers, so don't let yourself be caught unprepared. Here's what to do right now. Go to www.preparewithdronetech.com and start building your emergency food supply today. The experts at My Patriot Supply are the only people I trust and use. And right now, you can save $100 off a full 4-week supply of delicious, nutritious meals the whole family will love. My Patriot Supply makes it easy to be prepared at all times. And saving $100 off a life-saving 4-week supply of food is too good to pass up. The second half of 2020 is gonna be wild. So go to preparewithdronetech.com and get ready right now. That's preparewithdronetech.com. Do it now.
Other issues written in the stimulus bill, and really the stimulus bill should be those that were affected by the coronavirus pandemic, no?
Well, yes, but they blocked
yeah.
the bill.
Maybe
they should get with the program and realize in your party that people are needing the money right now and get off their high horse.
Wrong.
Okay, so first off, Joy Behar lies and claims that Republicans blocked this stimulus. It wasn't Republicans, it was Democrats who blocked it. Republicans had just slimmed down the bill for it, basically because Democrats had thrown in all these extra projects that they want to spend money on. It was a Democrat spending spree. So Republicans slimmed it down and put it forward. Guess what? Democrats blocked it because they want to be able to spend that money. So Joy Behar is just lying at her ass right off the bat.
Is there anything that you take issue with or that you find racist in what Trump has done in his life before or after the presidency?
No, I don't. I find that President Trump has shown nothing but, you know, the opposite of racism. You know, each year HBCUs had to go to Congress to ask for money. You know who made that permanent so they don't have to ask each year? That would be President Trump. You know who tackled prison reform and criminal justice? The First Step Act? That would be President Trump. You know who's investing $75 billion into opportunity zones in cities that were neglected by Democrats? That would be President Trump.
She is absolutely right. The work that the Trump administration has done on justice reform has had actual real impact on the lives of Black Americans. It's the greatest justice reform done in generations, signed by Donald Trump and called the First Step Act. The First Step Act was a bipartisan criminal justice bill passed by the 115th Congress and signed by President Donald Trump in December of 2018. The First Step Act, among other changes, reforms federal prisons and sentencing laws in order to reduce recidivism, decrease the federal inmate population, and maintain public safety. Wow, that sounds exactly like what Black Americans have been asking for a long time. And guess who didn't do it? Bill Clinton or Barack Obama?
You have to put some blame on your president. I'm sorry. You're putting it on something extraneous here. Talk to the point, please.
Is this Joy speaking?
The guy lied.
Same Joy? The same Joy that paraded around in blackface not too long ago? Come on, Joy, I don't think you should be asking these questions. I am
Excuse me. The Black community had my back. They know that that was not blackface. That was an homage. Oh, please, just answer the question.
The Black community has your back? The Black community has your back?
They do. Sonny,
the Black community did not vote for you. The Black community did not vote for you. What planet
are you living on? It was during a special election. Sonny, can I speak?
What planet are you living on?
It was during a special election while we were still under lockdown and I could not talk to people. Can I speak, or are you just going to scream over me?
This becomes a big... Listen, Kim, good luck to you. Thanks to Kim Clinton.
That was very immature.
So right off the bat, Joy Behar comes at this Black GOP candidate, accusing her of not being with the rest of the Black community. And she responds in kind by pointing out that Joy Behar actually wore blackface at one point. But of course, it's completely different when left-wingers do it, when liberals do it. And of course, all Black people formed behind Joy Behar and supported her, because when Joy Behar puts on blackface, it's an homage. I just love this idea that somehow the Black community, like all Black people, the hive mind of Black people, all got together and agreed that when Joy Behar did blackface, that it was okay. Anyway, just a sneak peek into the full throttle fire hose of bullshit that we're going to be subjected to for the next couple months. Make sure to catch it all right here where I watch it so you don't have to. If you like this video, just take a millisecond and hit that like button. While you're at it, you might as well subscribe and hit the bell notification while you're at it. If you would like to support this channel, check out all the options in the description or pinned comment. Thanks for watching. Keep coming back.